Hey everyone, welcome back to another walkthrough episode for the game Paper Mario, the Dozenier Door. We got a few shooting stars left. Not use the last one. Yay. Sucks to be the Shadow Queen. She's just reborn and now she's going back to hell. Nice and bright. Well, this is my first time defeating the Shadow Queen with Flurry at the end. Other times it's good, Goomba, Bella, Vivian, and Bobbery. But this is my first time with Flurry. Where's he been all this time? So it's the treasure based off the rumors. If there ever was a legendary treasure. I can't wait to know what it is, right? Well, I'm gonna save that for the extras video. Mario and Peach have got now decided to go home back to the Mushroom Kingdom. everybody, everybody's gonna say their farewells. That's sweet. So. Never mind. She has a crush on Mario. Well, thanks to Mario and his adventure that he let his crew on. Every book, right? Yeah, my battery died again. Well, the rechargeable one, that is, so. Anyway. As I said, I did buy another set of disposable batteries. Yeah, in case stuff like that happens, so anyway. Oh, it's been a while since we've seen TTYD. Punio and Petunia was so generous enough just to bring Peach and Mario each a fresh mushroom to eat on the way back. I'm gonna end this episode. Until next time, see you.